quarters battery.
Even if the odds are in there.
He's crazy enough to do it. You did her.
Oh man, did he ever.
The MotoHavoc has been better than the Assassinators.
Yeah,
you are really. No, you'll go over the handlebars. That was fun, man. Woo!
Yeah.
Ba 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 ba.
Buddy, I got a basketball-sized bruise on my ass.
There you go.
Let's see what you got here. You're good. Am I rolling?
Yeah.
Good? I'll come with you. It's salt.
The RS1?
It's running.
Factory intake my ass.
No, I don't know. I think it was fucking
short or something.
Maybe.
I'll hold you when you get on there.
Nothing didn't like getting wet, eh?
Ready?
Don't worry, we got the rescue.
Try to keep your ass end down a little bit for you. Don't come up too much. You got it? You gonna be okay?
Yeah, we're good.
Okay.
What's that, Dave?
What's that? No.
My check engine light come on though.
Really?
Yeah.
I wonder if it's a vent or something that nobody's, like, they didn't put in the, I don't know.
Yeah, obviously it'd be something from the factory. Maybe they didn't do something right.
Yeah. She floats. She doesn't leak. Yes, I'm coming, brother. I'm coming.
Thank you.
find out what's going on with that RS1. Get a drink, Eric. Check the arrows and the air box.
Damage report, assessment, all that, guys. There you go.